Maayong adlaw mga higalo, welcome to my channel. My first foray into TikTok was more than a year ago, and while it was entertaining, I easily got bored. Watching dances and comedy all day wasn't really up my alley. But since then, TikTok has evolved into more than just dancing and comedy. We now see really great content in different topics. It's still not as diverse as YouTube, but for 1-minute videos, there are many creators who have leveled up their creativity. Even the techie bunch have gotten into TikTok. I have found out that teaching tech tips can also be entertaining. This is actually brilliant because the technologically challenged now have simple 1-minute tech-related explanations. This is especially relevant now since we have been forced to use technology in almost every area of our day-to-day lives. While swiping up for videos in TikTok, I came across 5 techie Pinoys who you should definitely follow in TikTok. Some of them have YouTube channels, so you might also want to head over there and subscribe. The channels I mention are in random order, so here we go. Oh wait, by the way, before we start, if you have not yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell icon so you would be notified of my future videos. First, we have Coach Hubby. According to her YouTube bio, she is an accountant by profession, but a teacher by vocation. It seems she really takes teaching to heart as she gives great tips on how to use Excel.
Welcome to Excel 911. So let's talk about the unique formula and how you can apply it sa inyong mga data cleanup. Dito sa left, meron tayong student number, first name, and last name. Now, meron akong sinadyang mga magkakamukhang data dito. Pare-pareho yung student number, magkakaiba lang yung first name, or meron din namang exact matches para makita natin or ma-demonstrate natin yung formula. Now, yung unique formula, ilalagay nyo lang siya sa isang cell and then magpo-pop.
Both her TikTok and YouTube channel have these great tutorials on how to effectively use Excel. Of course, she doesn't just stop there and gives great tips on how to make those boring menial tasks in Windows easy. She's engaging and seems to love playing the guitar. Head over to her TikTok account or her YouTube channel and you might just find what you need to be proficient in Microsoft Excel. Are you an inspiring content creator both in YouTube or TikTok? Well, you have to check out Bea Chu. She's a sound engineer and a content creator herself. She not only has presence in TikTok but also has a YouTube channel for those longer, more detailed videos. So why do you need to follow her? Well, she gives these really excellent tips on how to level up your content creation. And no, she won't recommend you expensive stuff you can't afford. Rather, she gives these practical tips with gear you already have, such as how to use your smartphone and headset to record audio, or how to improve your lighting setup.
Phones won't work with your camera and when you're far away, but that still doesn't mean that you need to buy a new microphone. I'm using my camera, and I'm far away. But I can still use my earphones with my phone recording at the same time. You can do that too. If you're using your phone, then maybe borrow someone else's phone.
Head over to her TikTok or her YouTube channel and begin learning. When I post-process my audio, I just click and drag a bunch of stuff and hope it'll sound better. More often than not, it'll sound terrible. This doesn't mean I don't understand some of the stuff I do, but there are things which I also don't. This is where the channel Pinoy.SoundGuy comes in. Carl, who runs the channel, consistently posts anything related to audio, such as how to clean your audio from noise, explain different audio gear terminologies, explain how to improve audio during post-processing, and teaches other audio-related stuff.
Gamitin ang noise reduction feature ni Audacity. Actually, pang 4th video ko na to about sa noise reduction.
Okay, tamang position ng speaker sa event. So ito, starting point lang to sa mga setup. Kasi kada venue, pwedeng iba-iba yung sukat ng lugar o yung iba, irregular pa yung shape ng venue. Okay, so sa mga amplifier, ang common na range ng impedance niya is 4 to 6 ohms. So check nyo na lang sa back ng ampli nyo kung ano yung rated na impedance niya. So kung 4 ohms yung amplifier mo, dapat 4 ohms din yung speaker mo para makuha niya yung full load ng amplifier. So ang rule lang naman is dapat yung ohms ng impedance ng speaker natin is hindi dapat siya mas mababa sa impedance ng ampli.
If you want to improve your audio game, Carl's channel is the way to go. He explains audio stuff clearly in a minute, which also gives you that aha moment. Remember, this is all free, but man, are they really quality videos. I wish he builds his YouTube channel even more. Make sure to follow him in TikTok or his YouTube channel. Links are in the description below. Hey, ever had a PC or Windows problem that you wish you could fix but do not have the patience to read tutorials or watch these long videos but have all day to watch TikTok? I just have the channel for you. Aljan Moreno and his channel is all about solving those PC or Windows issues. What I like about his channel is its directness. He goes directly to the solution without giving you the geeky stuff. If you are that person who just wants the solutions and not waste time trying to get through the technical mumbo jumbo, Aljan's channel will definitely help you out. He'll first give you his signature welcoming smile and show you how it's done. It goes on and on and
on. Know your eyes and a morning sun. I feel you touch and a pop.
Follow him for a regular dose of troubleshooting steps. Ever wondered what the spec sheet mean whenever you buy a computer? For those who do not have the know-how, buying the right computer for your needs can be daunting, especially when all these specs you see do not make sense. Scouring YouTube or the web for the best parts can not only be confusing but frustrating. But hey, you don't need to go further, as Ace Tech Guides gives you the very basic of computers and the important factors to consider when buying one. Aside from his consistent signature intro,
"Hey guys, and this is my suggestion build for now. Hey guys, and this is my 33 to 38K PC build suggestion. Hey guys, let's go to a fantasy world."
You would have this feeling that you are a little bit wiser as compared a minute ago. And I am not even exaggerating. Ace's 1-minute videos are well written and they are made so the audience can easily grasp concepts. So what are you waiting for? Head over to his TikTok and YouTube channel and follow him. Well, that's it for my list of 5 Techie Pinoys you should follow in TikTok. If you want me to make more of these videos, please comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.